Holland is here, and first of all, I would like to say thank you to you all who just subscribed to my channel. Hello, Miss Billy Knight here. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Terima kasih. Okay, because I'm just so happy that I got new numbers for the new subscribers. I mean, it's really something, you know. To me, it's really something. And I guess it's time to give away. So, I'm going to give one nice cake for the lucky winner. So, this is what you need to do. If you are interested to join this giveaway, what you need to do is just leave the comment down below here, you know, on this video. And what you need to write is one. For what do you need the cake? 2, when do you need the cake? Date and months. I need date and months. And then 3, what theme do you like to have for your cake? I can give you an example. Like, I like to have a wedding cake for 1st of May. And the theme is, let's say, Great Gatsby. Or glamour, or Hawaii, something like that. You decide. Or you can also say, I like to have a birthday cake for 2nd of June, and the theme is tired, something like that. Or you can also say that I like to have guitar for my cake. I like to have, or you can, like, I don't know, just write whatsoever you like to wish for your cake. And that's for now. Unfortunately, this cake, I can't post it by mail. So for the lucky winner, you need to collect the cake. I live in Den Haag. I think that would be fine. This giveaway only valid to you who live in the Netherlands. Outside Netherlands, perhaps some other time. I'm for sure going to do it. Now let's talk about the cake. I just made this cute pink little bunny. This is very easy. Well, not very easy, but this is, so to say, easy to make, but needs a little bit more time, but it's worth it. I'm very happy with the result, and let's just get started how to make this pink cute little bunny. Thank you. seriously, if you are interested about the giveaway, my giveaway to get a cake, a nice cake for your event, just leave a comment down below here on this video. And don't forget to give a like and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. And I will see you for the next video with a different how to make. I love you guys. Thank you.